Whoa. Serena.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm amazing.
You
I'm excited.
Excited for what?
I'm jumping out of a plane.
No way. Gosh, Chris, you're throwing her out of an airplane?
Yeah.
I'm 27.
No. Birthday girl, birthday was yesterday.
Happy birthday. Thanks. Happy birthday. I'm kidding.
So don't let her chicken out, please.
No, I definitely will not. No, you are jumping out of an airplane.
I'm game. I'm ready to go.
At 13,500 feet.
That's totally fine. I'm down.
That's like 2.5 miles.
Totally down.
Yeah?
Yeah, I want the peace.
Yeah. 120 miles per hour.
Sounds legit. That's like my usual speed.
Blast that went to the face.
Yeah. My signal over here, Chris is saying, get in there, man. You guys are getting ready to do this.
Yeah, all right.
Are you nervous?
I am a little bit, but more excited.
Your first time. Yeah, I'm totally nervous, so it's okay. You're jumping with Jordo. She's going to take care of you.
Yes, I know.
The next time I see you, we're getting on the airplane.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So first off, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Okay. Any final messages? Last one testament?
I'm excited, so I can't wait to smile when I get
down.
That's
it. All right, when we get down, tell me what your favorite part was, okay?
Okay.
All right, I'll see you out there. Bye.
Question
way to paradise. Solid block of gold, lying in the cold. I feel right at home. Wait, if I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love when I dream of dying? I never feel so loved. Wait, if I'm on fire, how am I so deep in love when I dream of dying? Wow.
Serena, get my life together.
That was amazing.
I enjoyed myself so much.
13,500 feet, going 120 miles an hour.
I was top of the world.
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
What was your favorite part of that whole thing?
The moment when I freaked out, actually, and I was in the air like, oh my God. Yeah. And then I was like, wait, this is actually pretty nice.
Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah. Would you do that again here at Skydive City?
Absolutely. I'm ready to do another one because it's half off if we order now.
What'd you do with my buddy Jordan?
Jordo.
That's awesome. How'd you like it, Chris?
It was amazing.
We do all right?
Oh, yeah.
We got you guys back normal?
Woo!
Awesome. Well, very cool. Thanks for
listening.
Yeah, me too, girl. We'll see you out there, okay?
Thank you.
Happy birthday.
Will somebody let me see the light within the dark trees shadowing what's happening? Looking through the glass, find the wrong within the past, knowing we are the youth.